Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to share you acid base indicators chapter acid bases and salts. So let's start. So here we start acid base indicators. Acid base indicators are used for testing any solution to know if it is acidic or basic. So here we talk about indicators. What is indicators? Acid base indicators are used for testing any solution to know if it is acidic or basic. So a substance that changes its color when added to an acid or base is called an acid or base indicator, or simply called indicator. So here is the definition or the meaning of indicators. So there are two types of indicators for testing acid and base. These are naturally occurring indicators, and the second one is synthetic or commercial indicators. So now the color of these indicators, acidic and basic of an neutral solution, are. So here is the examples of naturally occurring indicators are turmeric, purple cabbage and China rose, that is used as a indicators. Now here is the example of synthetic or commercial indicators as a litmus paper, phenolphthalein and methyl orin. So these are the examples of indicators that we use to test acidic and basic as a indicators. So here we mostly used in our schools as litmus paper, and we use at our home turmeric, purple cabbage and China rose. So here is the natural color of these indicators are turmeric yellow, purple cabbage purple in color, and China rose red in color. And litmus paper, these litmus paper are used as an indicator for acid and base both. So here we used as red litmus paper and blue litmus paper. Now phenolphthalein is a colorless indicators. Phenolphthalein is an indicators that we used as a indicator for bases, and the methyl orange is the color orange. So now we use these indicators to test acid base. So now let's discuss the synthetic or commercial indicators and its look like. A litmus paper is a commonly available as solution or paper strips like this as a blue litmus paper and as a red litmus paper. Like this. So litmus paper comes in a solution also as a blue litmus paper and red litmus paper. Now take a look these indicators how use and its reactions. Here we use the first example turmeric as a yellow color for acid and bases. Now take a look how to use these indicators for the acid and basic test. So now this indicators we take as a natural indicators that we called turmeric as haldi. So here we used as this as a indicator. Now we take the basic as we used in our daily life as a surf excel and the other some bases we can use for the basic test, and now we used for the for acid test we take this lemon as a acid test. So let's start. Now we are going to test first basic test. We take turmeric as an indicator. And then we take as a base and we mix. Few drops of water in it. Now you can see these indicators are for basic test that yellow turmeric is and surf excel as a base that reacts to form and it becomes the color as a red in color. You can see here. So this is the basic test. Now we are going to test as a acidic test. So take pinch of turmeric as a indicator and then we add as a lemon. This is as a acid. So here we can see these acid and indicator as turmeric, there is no change. So these indicators to soap not for acid. There is no reaction in acid. So these are the most natural indicators that we can test any solution that is basic or acid at our home, and this experiment is very good for us, for which is safe for all children. Here we also used as the China rose as an indicator for the acid and bases. These are the China rose that we can use as indicator. Here we take China rose. Now we are going to crush them. And then we used as a indicators. If we take these base and then again we mix. Now you can see is changes as a color blue, red to blue. Again we take for acid test as a cyanurose. If we add this and then there is no change, it's become red color. So you can see there is no change. So these indicators are also for basic test. Here we have done the naturally occurring indicator turmeric and purple by the experiment. Now we have used the synthetic or commercial indicators as these two indicators, that is red litmus paper and blue litmus paper, which is easily available for markets, and the mostly commonly acid base indicators used in schools laboratories is a litmus. Here we use as a synthetic or commercial indicators as a litmus, red litmus paper and blue litmus paper. Using indicators in the strip form, take a small piece of indicator strips put up the drop of the given solution on it with the help of a dropper or as it is, and we use as base, and then take a blue litmus paper, put this in the solution, now again we take red litmus paper for acid test. And then we add acid as a lemon, and then again we test blue litmus paper for acid test. Now you can see these blue litmus paper, when we add this lemon drops as a acid, it changes its color as a red color. And in blue litmus paper, when we add this, there is no changes in any color. But red litmus paper changes as blue color. You can see again. So these red litmus paper changes blue in color on base solution. Here we can see the red litmus, when we added bases, it turns blue. Red litmus added bases, it turned blue. And when we add blue litmus with base, there is no change. There is no change. When we add blue litmus to base, there is no change. So these red litmus paper is test for base to turns blue. And then when we take red litmus paper and we add a seeds as this lemon and there is no change. There is no change. Now when we take blue litmus paper for a seed test, then blue litmus paper turns into red in color. So these red litmus paper and blue litmus paper both are indicators to test a seed and bases. So here we discuss in this video the naturally occurring indicators and the synthetic commercial indicators that we use for the testing of the acidic and bases. And here is the experiment also. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And we have discussed another video with the coming sessions. Thank you.